I find you very attractive.
You attract me like no man ever has.
It's not my function to seduce or be seduced by the leader of another world. But will you still respect me in the morning?
I hope so.
Very beautiful. I could arrange for you to see it if you like. It's microscopic.
I don't need your fantasy women.
Oh, you're so stolid. You weren't like that before the beard.
Perhaps we could get one of the females to breastfeed you.
He is not very attractive, but I will have him.
They are inquisitive. They would like to know how you would endure.
Endure what?
Them.
One or both?
You're new around here, aren't you?
Yes.
Low! Low!
Put him down.
Commander, what are your intentions toward my daughter?
Thank you.
Family emergency.
Hi.
You are the most beautiful woman in the galaxy.
William Riker, you're a mess.
Do you not like girls?
Of course I do. Oh, is there a special technique to this?
You generally start at the top and work your way down.
I think I can handle that.
I was hoping you might.
Mother, not him.
And why not him? He's adorable.
Friends, dear friends, you are all invited to a prestigious occasion on the planet Pacifica.
No.
There, on the shores of the Western Sea, in a traditional Betazoid ceremony, your Commander Riker and I will be joined in the union of matrimony.
Married?
Until death us do part.
Will you help me?
If you make love to me.
What?
I've always wanted to make love with an alien.
Listen, Miss...
Lanell.
Lanell. I really have to get going. All the other aliens are waiting for me.
Oh, it's not so much to ask. And then I'll help you escape.
It's not that easy. There are differences in the way that my people make love.
I can't wait to learn.
But it's...
It's your only way out of here. My alien.
Thanks.
Will I ever see you again?
I'll call you the next time I pass through your star system. Get her off the screen. So beautiful.
Do you love me?
More than anything.
Like I said, I just didn't like the way my quarters were decorated.
Maybe we should switch quarters.
Maybe we should stay right here and see what happens.
What if I snore in my sleep?
What makes you think you're gonna get any sleep?
Beverly, I want you. If you're going to leave, you better go right now.
I'm not leaving.
Computer freeze program.
You learn so quickly what stimulates a man, but the second time's even better than the first. It's exciting to find a new world, but the joy comes in making it a home. Building houses, having children.
Very interesting. I'd love to discuss this further with you. Dinner tonight?
If you want to share camp rations in my tent, I'd be delighted.
Haven't we gotten you a replicator yet?
No, we haven't. But I've been saving up my ration of dry chicken curry. It should go very nicely with that bottle of wine I happen to know you brought with you.
This is sounding better all the time.
And as you know, I provide the most memorable desserts.
My favorite part of dinner.
The Sovereign has no further need for my services this evening. She suggested I might spend some time with you.
What a charming suggestion.
Yes.
Well, I've already dined. Maybe you know a good Akamarian dessert recipe.
Don't you want me to give you pleasure?
I told you I prefer equals.
Does that not please you? You want, William? I will do anything you wish.
I'm sure my report will only underscore the need for continued support of your research.
Mm-hmm. Tana, I'll call up the records. Show the commander's assistant whatever he wants to see.
The environmental controls are here. Commander, please. It's late and I'm tired.
A man more interested in Krieger waves than a lovely woman like you. How is that possible?
My husband is one of the greatest minds in the galaxy, and we love each other very much. Please, don't. Please, my husband will be looking for me.
Your sanctuary, remember?
Commander, don't, please.
Zadi, we can't. Not when we're serving on the same ship.
Have you stopped thinking about us?
We mustn't do this.
Will, don't. Will, no!
I always will. Even when you're old and gray.